Your emerald.
We found diamonds.
Your emerald.
Commented random stuff. In this video, I actually want you guys to comment creative or survival.
It's under Hakuna Matatapu. One underground and one the underground has all of the main stuff. Up there just has a bunch of chests. And the underground again. I think it'd just be cool if we had an underground house.
We can, but like I'm just putting this because we kind of need some place to.
Yeah. I'll go collect some stuff from my house and put it in there. I could eat a sandwich. What's wrong with me?
A lot of things.
And then what's wrong with you? Nothings? I'm gonna collect everything from this chest that's valuable.
Wait, no, I
like wood. I don't think thorns is valuable. Is thorns a good enchantment?
I don't know.
Okay, well, you're gonna be in it. Because it's my world. That I do.
Okay.
Wait, do I have anything that I can compost? Yes, beetroot seeds.
Okay, dude, this composting thing is awesome.
Isn't that awesome? The composting?
Awesome, I figured it out.
Yeah, I know.
We need to find diamonds.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, but you didn't find it. Do you not have a sword? Do you not have a sword?
Dude, I always keep a bunch of stuff with me. Okay, so I'm just making bread.
You're in a battle? I'm just making bread.
Bread!
Bread is important in this game. You need bread. Our two jungle trees are doing pretty good. This one still needs to grow. I don't know if it has enough sunlight under the other tree. I'll put some torches around it. What else? You bought spray.
Creeper.
Okay. Now run!
Did he die?
He exploded.
Oh.
It gave me bone meal.
Yeah.
I'm gonna put bone meal in a food chest because it's basically. Because we have nowhere else.
No one's compost and beetroot. No bone meal.
Dude, that's awesome. That's actually pretty cool. Dude, that is not gold axe.
I don't need this stuff. More diamond. Oh, you can't put that stuff in here.
Can you put wheat?
No. You can put apples. You can't put wheat, I think.
Well, anyways, I want to make bread out of wheat, so I don't care.
So
wheat is valuable because it makes bread.
Yeah, but you can do, like, potatoes and stuff.
Now we got a fence around our house.
We have four bone meal.
Dude, we got a fence around our house.
Yeah, and then we have this four little blocks on top of our house for... That looks kind of weird, but it's fine.
I can't wait to fix
Which, I mean, I don't really care. Dude, that makes so much more sense now.
I knew that, but I forgot. I was going to tell you that one day, and I all of a sudden forgot. But I did know that. One day, I did. And I forgot that. Dude, I'm gold actual.
Cooking my meat. Aw, you can't put that in the blast furnace. That's doo-doo.
The blast furnace is really good for cooking minerals, but that's all. It's the most useful thing ever. What's useful? The cobblestone and dirt goes in the random chest. I'm gonna conquer these seeds. There we go. Okay, bone meal is good. We can make a tree farm. I don't know why we would. Do you see how Craner changed Sunday's house in Camp Minecraft?
No. I only watched Sigils' video. That's the only one I've seen.
Sigils has made like 3 videos. In one of them, Craner joins. And Craner was not invited. Well, he was invited by Sigils, but he's not supposed to. And then Craner's house is it's literally the size of him. You can only fit a person in it.
Get down.
It's the worst house ever.
Get down, Nail.
I'm going to make you get down there. Apples. I didn't care about apples.
I'm gonna plant these trees.
Oh, jungle trees! We could make a jungle tree farm!
Oh, more beetroots.
We can make a jungle tree farm right here. And we have bone meal!
Beetroot seeds, we can put those in. Wood.
And we have bone meal.
Yes. I'm just gonna take the book.
Oh, beetroots. Yes, okay.
I'm gonna take your name.
I'm just doing some farming, you know. Yeah, the villager's replanting. Look at this. He's planting the cooking stuff. I just put in your garden, bro.
I got 2 emeralds.
Wait, how'd you get 2 emeralds?
I found a chest.
With 2 emeralds in it?
Mm-hmm. Honestly, we can just leave the door open.
Yeah, we have a fence.
Alright, put the apples in there.
Dude, someone didn't refill this one.
Probably would have been me.
I refilled it a little bit.
You can put trees in it.
True, did you waste some of our jungle trees? We were gonna make a jungle tree farm.
Yeah, we still have 2.
Yeah.
Right. Here. Oh, an egg.
Well, so we gotta make them pretty far away, because jungle trees are big.
There.
Is that all the bone meal we had?
No. Oh, this is the one that I got.
Okay, I got 4 more. Wait, no, don't we want to make big jungle trees? No, you need 4 for that.
Aw, it didn't work. You don't use it on them.
Why?
Well, I guess you could.
Come on, grow! Dang it. I used all mine. Yeah.